I had a mentor my first year, and it was very helpful for me as a incoming freshman, moving away from home and the transition, leaving from a small community to a big school such as Penn State can be very daunting. So having a mentor helped me to pick out my classes or set them up at a time that would work for me. And just being able to have that person as a friend to call on whenever I need.
I think having a mentor can help students focus. It may help students recognize, wow, you know, I may actually be focused in the wrong area and might need to tweak a bit, might need to take a language, more language classes, might need to take more media or compositional sorts of classes. That's where a mentor, I think, can be helpful.
There are a number of things that aren't taught in the classroom that a mentor can help you with, such as preparation for interviews, of how to potentially get an internship, or just networking to help you make connections in the industry in which you're interested.
Having that support, I think, is important because you have someone who's probably possibly in the same field as you, so they can give you pointers in terms of interviews. You can also get help with that. They can connect you with other people as well. So I think having a mentor in college is very helpful.